Hey guys, so it's 17th of December and I'm in Kaikoura, most to be more exact, just a few miles outside of the town. It's just about a couple of hours north of Christchurch, and behind me is one of the local seal populations that's native to New Zealand. So Kaikoura was a traditional fishing village where it was originally used for whaling, obviously seals as well, but obviously since it's been stopped, the sea lions have been stopped. So I'm just this guy here, he's just having a sleep now. They're apparently known as nocturnal, but so he's just resting for the day before he goes out and does his supper for dinner. So tomorrow, loop this guy to it now, probably head back to the bus. So tomorrow the plan is intention to go swimming with dolphins, but that is very weather dependent, and unfortunately, although it is the middle of their summer, New Zealand, particularly South Island. Sorry, that's another thing as well. I've got a little bit of a cold. I seem to have had, my throat has been a bit razor raw today, and my nose has now started running. Anyway, where was I? So might not happen, unfortunately, because the wind, not only the weather, but the wind isn't really on side as well. But there's going to be a chance to use the new GoPro that I got. Anyway, let's head back to the bus and head to Kaikoura. Back into Kaikoura and pitch where we are for the night. See you guys later, and hopefully to do swimming through some dolphins tomorrow.